another campaign of drama about to unfold. So, away we go. Thumps it long.
Well played, that got them out of trouble.
Forward it goes.
And a much needed intervention that was too. The defence alert and picked out the danger.
Honda. There's Morata.
Nice ball through. Drives it in. It's in! That was a teasing finish.
Although the keeper looked an imposing figure then, he remained totally unfazed and took the chance with great ease.
They've got off to a very good start. Whistle goes. Referee just gives the throw. It's Morata.
Ball threaded through. Can he put it away? Puts it away. It's a two-goal lead now. In a straight duel like that, there was only going to be one winner.
I just thought he was alert and direct. There was no messing about. He was too quick for the keeper, and that's a fine finish.
So, it's now two without reply.
Yeah, we've seen it before that 1-0 can be a fragile scoreline, but now that they have that extra cushion, two should be enough.
The ball played through the middle. Shoots here. Oh, yet another goal. They have a 3-goal advantage, and that should be enough. There's the benefit of pinpoint accuracy. He'll be taking the match ball home.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch and devastating in front of the goal. What a display. What a player.
We resume again, the score is 3-0. He's looking to find his front men. He's bursting forward. into space it goes. Pass cut out. Honda. Off target.
Well, as they say, if you don't speculate, you won't accumulate. But from that range, accuracy and power are the key ingredients. That's what's needed now.
Honda. Morata. The danger was there. He dealt with it well. The whistle's gone, I think, for a foul. That was always likely to be the outcome. Yellow card. Well, what a start to the season. Booked already. Well, the players are flocking around and there is genuine concern on their faces. This goes for a throw-in. And it's a corner kick. So, how will they work this one? Tries with his head, and in the end, that was wayward.
He was right in front of goal, and he probably should have scored, to be fair.
The goal kick's gone straight to him. A real tussle for the ball. An important interception. Things were starting to look dangerous. Honda. He's on his way. Oh, that was a really good position.
Well, there's no messing about with this fella, is there? Just went straight down the middle. If only he could have applied the finish with the same conviction.
Honda. Honda. It's Morata. Oh, he's lost it. That's clearly not what he was hoping for. Cross dealt with, goes for the volley. An anxious moment for the goalkeeper, but there's the whistle for half time. A 3-goal difference between the two sides here. So the second half gets underway. Morata. Morata. Hits it. A decent try, but not good enough.
I think when you're in front of goal like that, you really should do better. That's a poor finish in the end. Well, you can sense they're really going for it now. This is gung-ho, and only a goal will do for them.
Morata. Goal, and they escape imminent danger. bursting forward. He plays it through. Off he goes. It's a good hit.
To be fair, that was tough for the keeper to handle.
Moving forwards.
Both sides fiercely contesting the ball.
Nice ball through.
Morata.
He's onside here. Tries another one.
Well, once the keeper lost control of that, it could have gone either way, but it was a good reaction from the defender.
Going forward. Oh, that should have been there for four.
Well, he didn't really get hold of that one. It was a weak effort in the end.
Plenty of options. Who's he looking to pick out? The defence does its job.
A volley. He couldn't have asked to be in a better position.
He knows very well he can score from that distance. Not quite this time.
What a chance that was. They may live to regret that. Morata. Oh, lovely feet.
Laid in accurately.
Real pressure from the opposition there. Here's Morata. Morata gives away a free kick.
A yellow card. No cause for argument there. Is showing some concern for the man who's still down. He's looking to find his front men. And that's been cleared. It's through. He makes his way towards the penalty area. He takes a shot.
Well, that was a really awkward one for the goalkeeper to deal with.
Some dangerous moments, but he was there to intervene.
Now, surely.
Goes for the volley. Wouldn't stay down for him.
The quicker an attacker gets the ball under control, the more time he creates for himself. That was very neat and tidy to set up the shot.
Forward it goes.
Well intercepted. Saw the danger and got to it.
What a chance that was. They may live to regret that.
He was well positioned. Good defending there.
Morata.
Doesn't manage to get that one through. Looking to exploit the space. The clock counting down. Oh, he's lost out there.
Ah, good interception, just what they needed.
neat ball through the middle.
Two additional minutes being shown on the board now. Going toe-to-toe with his marker.